organization was rated today by Charity Navigator as the number one charity in the state of Florida in what we do. So we are really part of that. Also thank, with a huge round of applause, Kathleen Frazier.
Thank you so much,
Kathleen.
Thank you so much for coming. My neighbors, my friends, our supporters at Place of Hope. I really, really appreciate it. I've met some new people today and some new friends. We appreciate your support and we appreciate you guys being here because it helps us serve this. And this is not something that, you know, people are trafficking and they've been really taken in other countries. And these are all kids from our community and from around our state that we serve.
When we're talking about human trafficking, we're talking about people that have decided that it's okay to take a small child or a young adult and to force them to do things they don't want to do, to make money off of them. These traffickers, it's about the profit.
To try to put it into a frame of reference here, you're looking at 20 million people, just at the small end of that range. You're looking at approximately the entire population of Florida in 2016, just to try to see how big of an issue this is. In Florida, unfortunately, we're ranked number 3 in the country. Get out there to educate as many different people out there as possible so that when these victims and traffickers are out in the community like we know they are, it's harder for the traffickers to hide them, that it's harder for them to keep doing this out in plain sight.